And in this tag team bout, it's going to be Seth Rollins, AJ Styles, Shinsuke Nakamura, and Murphy. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Jake Roberts, Roddy Piper, Goldberg, and Sheamus.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
Steam.
Jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
Single underhook. Penny predicament, shoulders down. Raising the shoulder.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Sting.
Solely focused on punishing the leg.
Roddy Piper able to adapt.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle. German suplex. Stomp right on the knee.
Roberts able to dodge that. Striking at will. Back suplex.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
What a clothesline.
Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch.
Two. Forces the shoulder up after two.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Measured knee drop.
What a shot to the face.
Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
There's the tag. Leg breaker.
Big move.
Stomping down.
Carefully measured knee.
Performance.
Scouting pays off against Nakamura. Just like that, Goldberg turns things around.
Waistline.
Stay happy.
him up.
And crashing down, let it slide.
Cover!
Two! Kicks out.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Fresh man in.
Oh yeah, here we go.
Sent right out of the ring.
Snapmare.
Oh man, a face scrape with his boot. Drop kick.
Beautiful. Vicious right forearm.
Return fire on the count of one.
Roberts able to dodge that.
We've seen in the match, but it already ended most superstars. The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts. Into the turnbuckle. Oh, that's not going to be good. This is not going to be good. Brainbuster. Break his arm. Vicious. Roddy Piper able to adapt.
Well, Shinsuke Nakamura is busted open, guys.
Starting to struggle here.
I don't want to talk out of school, but it might be a good idea to start thinking about closing this one out.
Steer clear of that. Military press.
Ooh. And there's Nakamura sent flying.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Quick thinking pays off. He's returning fire.
What's Jake got in store? It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
And he sends him into the corner. Finds the answer for Nakamura.
Nasty right hand.
Hits a guard into the floor. Isn't gonna be pretty. All the way out.
From behind.
Back suplex. Oh, does he get him here? He gets the kick out after the one.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Oh!
Instincts from Sheamus.
Oh man! Oh, what a knee lift. How's that for a counter? Oh, he retaliates.
Down with the bulldog
and Nakamura.
Jake the Snake. We know what's next.
DDT.
Did Roberts just finish this?
Up the pin, and Corey, the match continues.
I love it.
Oh, knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Oh, tag made.
Oh, right to the gut.
Man, oh man.
Being carried around with ease.
Straight impact on the throat.
Stomp in the leg.
He's going for it all.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
From the top.
Double axe handle.
Here's a cover.
He keeps his team in the match.
And out of the ring he goes.
Setting up.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Defeat is causing this never surrender attitude. Placed in the corner.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
That's not right.
Striking at will.
The snake. We know what's next. Snake with a DDT.
Cannot get it done against Nakamura.
Makes a cover.
Ooh, double axe handle.
There they go.
Uh-oh.
Target in the arm now.
Fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
And this has got to be it! And only gets a one count.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
He's been placed in the corner now with the reversal. Snapmare right across the face.
Oh, man.
Yes, tag. Spinebuster.
Nighty night.
Waist lock.
Situation now. Goldberg needs to tap into his trademark intensity and mount a comeback as soon as possible.
Into the turnbuckle.
Apparently, this match needed a mud hole. Good night. And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
And shockingly, Goldberg is being dominated.
Rollins is set to slay.
Rollins on the move! The stomp connects! Now Rollins needs to end this.
One, two, three.
Goodness for the teammate.
Not just quite in time.
Styles throwing hard to the outside.
Into the pin.
Producing a trampoline.
Incredible to think after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate. Targeting a body part, working the arm.
Wallace just a step too slow. Reversal after. Down the line with the schoolboy. Shoulders are down. And he stops the count for his partner.
ruthless.
Being stopped. This is not where he wants to be.
Rollins looking for it.
And now Goldberg's got no wind left in.
Makes the cover. Two.
Wow, just barely making it out.
Somehow Goldberg is able to grit his teeth and battle out of that cover.
Rollins is starting to lose his temper. He needs to put that aside and refocus.
The operation for the superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Goldberg fights that off. Counter after counter.
Goldberg able to dodge that.
Sling blade. Rollins throwing caution to the wind. And he gets the tag.
Up high.
Coming cross body.
Throwing all caution to the wind.
Just a step too slow.
Finds the roll up.
One. What a save. That should have been three. Snapmare could set something else up. Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money. Rollins planning out his next move. Might just be the last one he needs.
Stops the kick.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Nasty right hand.
This is insecurity.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Oh, torturous knee.
That esteem. Jumping knee drop.
So precise.
Rollins has him up.
His team in the match. He's ejected from the ring. The King Slayer is dominating.
Oh, shit. Uh-oh. It's going. We're going to see it.
Stop.
It is all Rollins now. Shoulders down.
Oh, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Look out!
Artillery to the neck.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Vicious insecurity.
Nasty right hand.
Oh my God.
A non-stop attack being delivered to Goldberg. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Oh, ooh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
The phenomenal AJ Styles, Shinsuke Nakamura, and Murphy.
When you earn a win like that, you've got to feel pretty good about yourself.
To quote a pair of awesome scholars, in life, there are winners and there are losers.